like this.
Any way you want.
Yep. Right.
Okay, this is fifth round. World Series of Bocce, Rome, New York. The teams are Lockport, Bocce Club from Short Street Bocce, and the other team is, not a dog, what's the name of your team?
Tri-State Bocce.
Tri-State Bocce. And this is, like I said, fifth round in the World Series of Bocce, Rome, New York. I can't get this screen to pinch in. We get 3 great points and a blast so far. How are you missing a lot of it? Swear to God, I'm trying to pinch this in.
Thank you.
front one's the closest. The left? Yeah.
Okay, short street scores a point, 2-1.
Thank you.
Green point?
Yeah.
Head down.
No, we're good.
Are you sure?
No one's ready. And there's Dino. Hey, Dino.
Hey, how are you doing?
Superstar from Lockport Bocce. And there's Paul Lewis. He's from Rome.
And he's a superstar too.
Wilson.
in between.
Some of the final rounds of the World Series of Bocce in Rome. So these teams that are playing today have gone a long ways to get here. A lot of games. Behind me, there's another team, a women's team from Lockport as well. And I'm going to show you a little bit of that. Funny, Maureen. I'm trying my best. It's like two green. Between Short Street, Lockport, and what else? The pink team. Where would a pink team be from?
I think that's
Shit. When you look at the short. Hey Mike, how you doing in golf, buddy? Thank you.
Thank you. the sport.
If I was a dream team, I would walk that ball right down here and kill it. That was a heck of a shot. That was a heck of a shot. Two for green. That's a 7-4 lead for Lockwood.
Great shot, John. Yes.
shot down.
Just over a ball.
cards, 8-15.
Yeah.
you working, huh?
I'm doing TV work.
You got a fun.
I'm not very good at this. This fence helps though. Hold it steady.
Time to stick one.
I know. I should have done it open hand. I didn't think about it.
It'll work out for you. Who knows?
And the other time when you want to stick, dug.
Right.
Number one versus IFH Club.
court number 12.
The hit from Lockport. cool shirt.
Of course.
Best team that showed up there this week, Bob's Barber Shop in Lockport. They were eliminated early. That might be. I know. I'm everything.
I like your shirt.
Like this shirt?
Can I get one?
Wow.
They got new ones coming. Little red one.
Gianni would never wear this shirt.
He never gave you.
You guys dig out of the same dumpster,
huh?
Small.
He's like, I got a small. You want to put it around my thigh?
Why, that shirt's small. Well, it's like only two.
The last two balls.
Let's go ahead.
Mike Bocce, you might hear that. Come on.
Make it work.
Sorry, cameraman's back.
Thank you.
Gets the point for lock.
Not much. Yes. Little wall, little firmer. Not much.
Great ball, John.
All right, down below, John back up the two reds, maintain point for green, and one ball left.
You're going to this match.
That's it, John. For two.
Scores 10-12.
from Lockport trying to steal the points. And I think he did. What do you say, Tom? One red, score 13-10.
Excuse me, TV crew coming through. TV crew coming through.
Can I steal your spot there?
I didn't.
I already said the best team in the tournament.
I didn't call the best team in the tournament. It's just recently been eliminated. It's a freak. Nobody expected it.
You guys just don't like it. Really good.
Stick around.
Stick around. It's happening.
Continues 15-10. Opportunity to mention that Bob's Barbershop in Lockport, probably the best team in the United States, was unable to continue their goal to the championship of the Rome Challenge of Bocce.
What was the name of your team, Brandon?
Oh, Lock City Rollers, probably the second best team in the country. They were unable to continue their quest for the championship as well.
Camera guy should never shake.
I can't stop, man. This is hard to do. I think the really good ones, they tape the cameras to their heads. It's a lot easier for them to hold it still. Okay, Jim Horning from Lockport knocks out that 8-inch point and maintains point for Lockport.
Well, dog.
Swing it. Yes, to answer your question, Bocce Brothers, the game is going to 16.
Nice hit.
Okay, will they maintain points? I don't think so. I think that's red.
So far this frame, Red has put 3 points within a foot in there, and Green has knocked all three of them out.
I didn't see it.
Tie the game up right now. There's a lot of room. 3 balls left.
That looks like trouble.
Destiny.
goal there.
That's three, isn't it, Bill? It comes out clean.
Go outside, coach.
Is it tape? Okay, Green gets one. 15-12. Boy, they dodged the bullet that time, huh? He can move over a little bit, bud. You just stay right there. I want you to move. I'll move you. I don't need lock court, buddy. I am lock court.
You're lock court.
I am lock court.
Yes, he is, the mayor.
Huh?
He's the mayor.
Not my book.
Beat up the mayor. You kidding?
She's the whole town to give this guy a rule.
And that'll do it. From Rome, New York.